what makes the 10 best winning BMW X1 so good. It's quick, nimble, spacious, well built, and undeniably upscale. The darling turbocharged inline-four-cylinder engine revs eagerly, and the X1's ride is comfortable without sacrificing inspired handling. Hauling bulky cargo, the X1 succeeds there, too, making it a true dual-purpose vehicle for driving enthusiasts with an active lifestyle. Exterior styling could stand to be more expressive, but no one will mistake the X1 for anything but a BMW, and that alone may be attractive to potential buyers. It's the whole package, and in this highly competitive segment, an easy favorite, BMW has rearranged the X1's lineup for 2018 and now offers 5 distinct trims: Base, Convenience, M Sport Premium, and M Sport Premium, each with more features than the last. Only a few features are still offered as standalone options on non-premium trims, including front and rear parking sensors, $800, LED headlamps, $950, navigation, $950, and heated seats and steering wheel, $550. Some new features join the party for 2018. A backup camera is now standard, as is BMW's connected drive in-car concierge service. Apple CarPlay is now optional, $300, as is onboard Wi-Fi with wireless device charging, $500. A new color, sunset orange metallic, which is a special price.